The president celebrates after the lower house narrowly passes the Republican health care bill.